Today's video will be a cooking introduction to make basic tomato and chorizo pasta. I'll be showing you how to chop your onions and dice your garlic and generally get through on scale. Fresh basil has an absolutely wonderful taste once you've knackered the leaves. English garlic's absolutely great this time of year. It's dead fresh, it's dead fresh, and you can get buckets of it from your local farmer cheap. I like to just cut my garlic up with the basil just to get the flavour mixed in. And I just do that to whatever size I want it to be. Now I've made that, I've got some really nice base flavours for the meal. Flavours should come through nicely. I'm going to move on to the sauce next, and I'm just going to use a cheap standard passata for that. I tend to get anything like that from my local fridge. And I've got one that I've already opened and half eaten from earlier. I'm going to add a nice red onion. We got a nice red onion there. I'm just going to dice it up.
Next, I'm going to move on and make my sauce. I'm going to use extra virgin olive oil.
I'm just going to add a splash to the pan on a medium heat.